Hi everyone and welcome to this YouTube channel. In this video, we will tell you about what factors have contributed to the growth of China's robotics industry. What are the major players in China's robotics industry and what products and services do they offer? How has the increase in demand for automation and robots impacted China's economy and employment? How does the current state of China's robotics industry compare to other countries, and what are the future prospects for growth? What are the challenges faced by China's robotics industry, and how are they being addressed? How is the development of China's robotics industry affecting the country's competitiveness in the global market? What are the implications of China's rapidly growing robotics industry for the future of work and the economy as a whole? What factors have contributed to the growth of China's robotics industry? China's robotics industry has grown significantly in recent years, driven by a combination of favorable government policies, a large pool of talented engineers, and a growing market demand for automation. The Chinese government has been supportive of the development of the robotics industry through various initiatives and investments. The Made in China 2025 strategy, for example, aims to transform China into a high-tech manufacturing power, with robotics and automation playing a key role. The government has also encouraged foreign investment in the industry and established special economic zones to promote technological innovation and research. Additionally, China has a large pool of talented engineers and a rapidly growing domestic market for robotics. The country has a large and highly educated workforce, particularly in engineering and technical fields, which has driven the growth of the robotics industry. Furthermore, China's rapidly growing economy and increasing demand for automation in industries such as automotive, electronics, and e-commerce has led to a growing market for robotics products. Finally, the cost advantage of manufacturing in China has made it a favorable location for robotics companies, as they can take advantage of lower labor costs and a more favorable business environment. This has attracted many multinational corporations to establish research and development centers in China, and to collaborate with local companies to develop new robotics technologies. So, the growth of China's robotics industry has been driven by a combination of favorable government policies, a large pool of talented engineers, a growing domestic market demand for automation, and the cost advantage of manufacturing in the country. The industry is expected to continue to grow in the coming years, as the demand for automation continues to increase and new technologies are developed. What are the major players in China's robotics industry and what products and services do they offer? China is a major player in the global robotics industry and is home to several leading robotics companies. Some of the major players in China's robotics industry include Huawei Technologies, one of the largest telecommunications companies in the world. Huawei has been expanding its presence in the robotics industry through its robotics and intelligent equipment arm, offering a range of products including robots for manufacturing, logistics, and healthcare. DJI is a world leader in drone technology, offering a range of unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, for aerial photography, survey, agriculture, and other applications. Siasen, a leading industrial robotics company, Siasen offers a range of products and services, including robots for manufacturing, assembly, packaging, and inspection. Foxconn is a global electronics manufacturing giant, and one of the largest robotics companies in China. It offers robots for various industrial applications, such as assembly and inspection. Ediadar, a leading provider of service robots, Ediadar offers robots for industries such as healthcare, education, entertainment, and retail. Robotics Sense is a developer of autonomous mobile robots for applications in logistics and delivery, security and surveillance, and service industries. These companies offer a range of products and services, including robots for manufacturing, assembly, packaging, inspection, logistics and delivery, security and surveillance, healthcare, education, entertainment, and retail. With the continued growth and development of China's robotics industry, it is expected that these companies will continue to innovate and provide new and improved products and services in the future. How has the increase in demand for automation and robots impacted China's economy and employment? The increase in demand for automation and robots in China has had both positive and negative effects on the country's economy and employment. On the one hand, the adoption of robotics and automation has helped to increase the efficiency and competitiveness of China's manufacturing sector, which has been a major driver of economic growth in recent years. This has led to increased productivity and reduced labor costs, making Chinese products more competitive on the global market. On the other hand, the increasing use of robots and automation has resulted in job losses in certain sectors, particularly in low-skilled manufacturing jobs. While some workers have been able to find new employment in other areas of the economy, such as in the service sector, others have struggled to adapt to the changing labor market. This has contributed to rising inequality and poverty in some regions of the country. Overall, while the increase in demand for automation and robots has had a significant impact on the Chinese economy and employment, the effects have been mixed. While some workers and industries have benefited from increased productivity and competitiveness, others have been negatively affected by job losses and wage stagnation. To mitigate these negative effects, the Chinese government has implemented policies aimed at promoting reskilling and employment in high-growth industries, such as technology and innovation. What are the challenges faced by China's robotics industry, and how are they being addressed? Talent shortage. The rapid growth of the robotics industry has resulted in a shortage of skilled professionals. This includes software engineers, hardware engineers, and machine learning experts. The government and companies are investing in training programs to address this challenge. High costs. The high costs of developing and producing robots have made it difficult for small and medium-sized enterprises to enter the market. This has created an imbalance in the industry, with a few large companies dominating the market. To address this, the government is providing financial support and tax incentives to encourage the development of small and medium-sized enterprises. Lack of standardization. The lack of standardization in the industry has made it difficult for companies to develop compatible products and systems.
The government is working to establish industry standards to promote the development of a unified and efficient market.
Intellectual property protection. Protecting intellectual property is a major challenge in the industry, as companies are often reluctant to share their technology and knowledge. The government is working to improve the legal framework for protecting intellectual property and to encourage companies to share their knowledge and technology. Competition from abroad. The robotics industry in China is facing intense competition from companies in other countries, such as Japan and South Korea. To address this challenge, the government is investing in research and development to improve the competitiveness of the Chinese industry. So, the challenges faced by China's robotics industry are significant, but the government and companies are taking steps to address them. With continued investment in research and development, training, and standardization, the industry is well positioned to overcome these challenges and to continue its rapid growth.
How is the development of China's robotics industry affecting the country's competitiveness in the global market?
China's robotics industry has been growing rapidly in recent years, with the country becoming one of the largest markets for industrial robots in the world. This has had a significant impact on China's competitiveness in the global market, with the country's industry becoming increasingly sophisticated and technologically advanced. One of the main benefits of the growth of the robotics industry in China is the increased efficiency and productivity of the country's manufacturing sector. Automation has allowed Chinese companies to produce goods at a lower cost and with greater speed, helping them to compete more effectively with other countries in the global market. Furthermore, the development of robotics has led to the creation of new and highly skilled jobs in the technology sector, boosting the country's economy and providing new opportunities for workers. Another key factor that has contributed to China's competitiveness in the global market is the country's large and growing consumer market. The increasing demand for robotics and automation technology in China has attracted many global companies, such as ABB, KUKA, and FANUC, to set up operations in the country, helping to further spur the growth of the industry. In addition, the Chinese government has been actively supporting the development of the robotics industry through policies and initiatives such as tax incentives and subsidies, which have helped to boost investment and innovation.
However, despite the significant progress made in recent years, there are still challenges that must be addressed if China is to continue to be competitive in the global market.
For example, the country still faces challenges in terms of the development of advanced technologies and the production of high-end products. Additionally, there are concerns about the impact of automation on employment and the need to retrain workers to keep pace with new technology.
In conclusion, China's development of its robotics industry has been instrumental in enhancing the country's competitiveness in the global market.
While challenges remain, the growth of the industry has led to increased efficiency and productivity, new jobs, and a growing consumer market. The future of China's robotics industry looks bright, and the country will likely continue to be a major player in the global market for years to come.